got a little bigger one.
Bigger than 7 footer.
There you go. Could be. School mullet. Right behind us. Chase.
A little workout.
Yep, just a little bit. Take a nap.
Giving up that easy.
So
was
that tiger shark act different when it got near the boat? It wasn't aggressive, was it?
No, but they just keep swimming. They're different. You can kind of tell you got usually a tiger or a hammerhead because they swim on top of the water. They'll cruise on top. You'll see the hammerhead standing. Yep. That tigers, sometimes you see them, sometimes you don't. Getting close. I see the leader. I think I saw the leader.
Saw the boat again.
Check how tight it is. Come on up so we can see you. We at least want to see you. We withstood the time.
Yep. That and alligators are about the only thing that's unchanged.
That's it.
They don't need to change.
Yep. No, you're right. Good move, good move. Bring it up a little slower and you'll probably bring him up. He's not coming up because he's big. Good move. Come on, we just want to see you.
Oh, there he is. Holy crap, is that a black tip though?
To me, it looked like a bull. Kind of looked like a bull, and if it is, we'll put him on the boat. Yeah, you might be right. Still can't tell exactly. Yeah, it's mostly black.
Still, 6.5 footer.
That was 2 weeks ago. Probably. About the same size as that one we beached.
Watch your head.